is number 148. God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and is to come, now and forever. Amen. Alleluia. Hail, Holy Queen, enthroned above all Maria. Hail, Mother of Mercy and of Love, O Maria. Triumphe, ye cherubim, sing with us, ye seraphim. Heaven and earth risen to him. Salve, 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 Regina. Our life, our sweetness here below, O Maria. Our hope in sorrow and in woe, O Maria. Triumphal, ye cherubim, sing with us, ye seraphim. Heaven and earth resound thy hymn. Salve, salve, salve.
Christ is the end of the law. I have no love for half-hearted men. My love is for your law.
You are my shelter, my shield. I hope in your word.
Leave me, you who do evil. I will keep God's command.
If you uphold me by your promise, I shall live. Let my hopes not be in vain.
Sustain me, and I shall be safe, and ever observe your statutes.
You spurn all who swerve from your statutes. Their cunning is in vain.
You throw away the wicked like dross. So I love your will.
I tremble before you in terror. I fear your decrees.
I have done what is right and just. Let me not be oppressed.
Vouch for the welfare of your servant. Lest the proud oppress me.
My eyes yearn for your saving help and the promise of your justice.
Treat your servant with love and teach me your statutes.
I am your servant, give me knowledge, then I shall know your will.
It is time for the Lord to act, for your law has been broken.
That is why I love your commands more than finest gold.
Why I rule my life by your precepts and hate false ways. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Christ is the end of the law.
that in his heart there is no God above. Their deeds are corrupt, depraved, not a good man is left.
God looks down from heaven on the sons of men to see if any are wise, if any seek God.
All have left the right path, depraved every one. There is not a good man left, no, not even one.
Will the evildoers not understand? They eat up my people as though they were eating bread. They never pray to God.
See how they tremble with fear without cause for fear. For God scatters the bones of the wicked. They are shamed, God rejects them.
Oh, that Israel's salvation might come from Zion, when God delivers his people from bondage. Then Jacob will be glad, and Israel rejoice.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Oh, that you would rend the heavens and come down.
Will not God do justice to his elect, who call out to him day and night? O God, save me by your name, by your power uphold my cause.
O God, hear my prayer, listen to the words of my mouth.
For proud men have risen against me, ruthless men seek my life. They have no regard for God.
But I have God for my help. The Lord upholds my life.
Let the evil recoil upon my foes. You who are faithful, destroy them.
I will sacrifice to you a willing heart, and praise your name, for it is good.
For you have rescued me from all my distress, and my eyes have seen the downfall of my foes.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
Will not God do justice to his elect, who call out to him day and night?
From the book of Zechariah. Rejoice heartily, O daughter Zion. Shout for joy, O daughter Jerusalem. See, your king shall come to you. A just savior is he.
How glorious his mother, she gave birth to the King of Heaven.
How glorious his mother, she gave birth to the King of Heaven.
Let us pray. Father, in your plan for our salvation, your word became man, announced by the angel and born of the Virgin Mary. May we who believe that she is the Mother of God receive the help of her prayers. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us praise the Lord
and give him thanks.
May the divine assistance be always with us.
And also with our brothers and sisters.
Merciful Lord Jesus, grant them eternal rest. Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. O let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? But with you is found forgiveness, for this we renew. My soul is waiting for the Lord, I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord, more than watchmen for the dawn. Let the watchman count on daybreak, Israel, hope in the Lord. For with the Lord there is mercy and fullness of redemption, and he will redeem Israel from all their sins. Merciful Lord Jesus, grant them eternal rest. Angelus Domini nunciavit Mariae,
et concepit Spiritus Sancto.
Ecce Ancilla Domini,
fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est,
et habitavit in nobis.
Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostre. Amen.
Ora pro nobis, Sancta Dei Genitrix,
ut ineficiamur promissionibus Christi.
Oremus. Gratiam tuam, quae sumus Domine, mentibus nostris infunde, ut qui angelo nunciante Christi filii tui incarnationem cognovimus, per passionem eius et crucem, ad resurrectionis gloriam perducam, per eum dem Christum Dominum nostrum.